Now continue with the next topic. How do our activities affect the environment? हमारी activities यानी men's की activities से environment पर क्या effect पड़ता है? We human beings are an important part of the environment. Our activities change the environment around us. And the changes in the environment then affect us. सबसे पहले तो हम environment का एक बहुत important role play करते हैं. Environment में एक important role play करते हैं. हमारी activities से environment में changes होते हैं. और वो changes फिर हमें भी affect करते हैं. We will now discuss two environmental problems caused by our activities. The first is depletion of ozone layer and the next one is disposal of domestic waste. We will discuss one by one. First is depletion of ozone layer. Ozone layer ka depletion hona means break hona, tootna. We know that oxygen is O2. Oxygen molecule is made up of two atoms of oxygen, O and O. Oxygen gas is essential for life because it is needed in respiration. Ozone is O3. Ozone kya hoti hai? O3. Ozone molecule is made up of three atoms of oxygen. Oxygen ke three atoms se milkar banti hai. Ozone is also a gas, but it is poisonous in nature. अगर ये inhale कर लेते हैं हम, तो ये क्या होती है? हमारे लिए poisonous gas होती है. Let us see how ozone is formed. Ozone is formed high up in the atmosphere by the action of ultraviolet radiation on oxygen gas. See, this is oxygen gas, oxygen molecule, है ना? इस पे क्या करा? The high energy ultraviolet radiation ने जो sun से आ रही हैं, उन्होंने react करा. इससे क्या हुआ? Oxygen molecule split हो गया oxygen atom में. The free oxygen atom thus produce are very reactive. One oxygen atom reacts with an oxygen molecule. इस एक oxygen atom ने एक दूसरे oxygen molecule से react करके क्या बना दिया? O3, that is ozone. At a height between 15 km and 60 km, there is a layer of ozone gas in the upper atmosphere. This ozone layer is very important for the existence of life on Earth because it absorbs most of the harmful ultraviolet radiations coming from the sun and prevents them from reaching the Earth. ये क्या करती है? Ozone layer life. अर्थ की लाइफ की एग्जिस्टेंस के लिए क्या है? बहुत इम्पॉर्टेंट है, क्योंकि ये सन से आने वाली अल्ट्रावायलेट रेस को क्या करती है? रोकती है, जिससे वो अल्ट्रावायलेट रेस अर्थ पर नहीं आ पाती और वो डिसीजेस कॉज नहीं कर पाती. द अल्ट्रावायलेट रेडिएशन हैव एक्सट्रीमली हार्मफुल इफेक्ट ऑन ह्यूमन बींग्स, अदर एनिमल्स एज वेल एज प्लांट्स. For example, ultraviolet rays can cause skin cancer. They also damage the eyes by causing an eye disease called cataract. Ultraviolet rays damage immune system by lowering the body's resistance to diseases. Thus, it is the ozone layer in the upper atmosphere which protects us from these diseases by absorbing ultraviolet rays coming from the sun. It has now been found that the amount of ozone is getting depleted, due to which the ozone layer in the upper atmosphere is becoming thinner and thinner day by day. The depletion of ozone layer is due to the use of chemical called chlorofluorocarbons. और ये किसकी वजह से हो रहा है ozone layer depletion? क्योंकि ज़्यादा chemical use किए जा रहे हैं और उन chemicals का नाम क्या है? Chlorofluorocarbons. This happens as follows. CFCs means chlorofluorocarbons are chemical which are widely used in refrigeration, in refrigerators and air conditioners as a coolant, in fire extinguish and in aerosol sprayers. Chlorofluorocarbons released into the air react with ozone gas present in the ozone layer and destroy it gradually. Due to this, the ozone layer in the upper atmosphere has become thinner, allowing more ultraviolet rays to pass through it into the earth. Thus, due to the depletion of ozone layer caused by chlorofluorocarbons, more ultraviolet radiation reach the earth. If the ozone layer in the atmosphere disappear completely, अगर ओजोन लेयर एटमॉस्फेयर से कम्प्लीटली डिसअपियर हो जाए तो इससे क्या होगा, सारी हार्मफुल अल्ट्रा वायलेट रेज जो हैं वो कहाँ पर आने लगेंगी, जो सन से आ रही हैं वो कहाँ होंगी, अर्थ तक पहुँचने लगेंगी. और ये अल्ट्रा वायलेट रेडिएशन क्या कॉज करेंगी, स्किन कैंसर इन मैंस एनिमल्स और डैमेज द प्लांट्स, इम्यून सिस्टम कम कर देगी, मतलब सारी डिसीजेस कॉज करेगी. ऑल द लाइफ ऑन द अर्थ वुड बी डिस्ट्रॉयड ग्रेजुअली.